All friends again, because some of students give the message in the comment box, sir, I didn't understand the small friends, please repeat this. So I will tell you again. So listen carefully, watch carefully, okay? And I will tell you all the formulas here again. First of all, positive formulas, small friends, plus 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1. Plus 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1. And the next formula, plus 3. Plus 3, how to use the plus 3 on the tools? Plus 3 is equal to plus 5 minus 2. Plus 3 is equal to plus 5 minus 2. And next formula, plus 2. Plus 2 is equal to plus 5 minus 3. Plus 2 is equal to plus 5 minus 3. Plus 5 minus 3. And then next formula, plus 1. Plus 1, how to write on the plus 1? Plus 1 is equal to plus 5 minus 4. Plus 1 is equal to plus 5 minus 4. Okay, and the positive formulas is completed here. All the formulas positive is completed here. Clear? Come to the negative point. Negative formula. Minus 4. How to use the minus 4? How to use? How to read? How to write on the tools? Minus 4. So you will use the formulas. Minus 4 is equal to minus 5 plus 1. Minus 4 is equal to minus 5 plus 1. Okay. Next, minus 3. Minus 3 is equal to minus 5 plus 2. Minus 3 is equal to minus 5 plus 2. Minus 3 is equal to minus 5 plus 2. Next, minus 2. How to write on tools? Minus 2. Minus 2 is equal to minus 2 is equal to minus 5 plus 3. Minus 2 is equal to minus 5 plus 3. And then minus 1. Minus 1 is equal to minus 5 plus 4. Minus 1 is equal to minus 5 plus 4. Okay, all the student do practice on the tools. Every student have a little tools. Every student have little tools. So do practice, do practice. Okay, and learn all the formulas one by one. If you have learnt on the formulas, easily use the tools. Easily use, add, easily how to subtract, how to divide, how to multiply, sab aap aram se iske andar kar sakte hain. And this here is a small friend. Small friends is a 5. 5 is a boss. 5 is a boss. Okay. Boss. Boss means principal. 5 hamara principal hai. Aur iski hi permission se sabko solve kiya jata hai. Boss. 4, 3, 2, 1. This is all the teachers. This is all the teachers. Okay. So, today's formula. I will use today's formula. Plus 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1. Every student learn this formula. Every student learn this formula. I will tell the question about these formulas. Okay. Today's formula, today's formula here, today's formula plus 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1 plus 4. And question here, question, your question is 9 minus 8 plus 4 and then 3 plus 3. Okay, how to use, how to solve this question? Plus 9, not mention sign here. I have already given message, not sign, and here you will suppose plus. कोई साइन यहां पर नहीं है, तब आप यहां पर प्लस का साइन सपोज करेंगे, प्लस का साइन आपको मानना पड़ेगा. प्लस 9 डायरेक्ट, दिस इज अ सिंगल डिजिट, सिंगल डिजिट. वन मोर थिंग, सिंगल डिजिट. ओके, If digit are a single, then you will use the ones place. Ones place, two left point, two left point. Ones place, ones place. Okay, midpoint is a ones place. Okay, when the upper beat touch the bar, value 5. Upper beat touch the bar, value 5. Okay, upper beat touch bar. Upper beat, जो upper beat है, touch the bar, value 5. Okay, up minus and then one beat touch the bar one and then touch bar two then touch bar three then touch bar four so all without bar untouch bar then zero okay nine five six seven eight nine okay next minus 8 minus minus means untouch bar minus 5 6 7 8 okay plus 4 formula plus 4 here is only 3 how to write on the tools plus 4 हमारे पास यहां पर 3 है हम 4 कैसे प्लस करें so use small friend okay small friend this is a formula is here small friend formula okay plus 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1 plus 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1 plus 5 minus 1 and then plus 3 direct plus 3 1 2 3 so your answer is here read 5 6 7 8 your answer is here 8 okay make proper then I will tell the next question 6 minus 5 plus 4 and then plus 3 you will solve this question watch carefully 6 direct 6 5 6 minus 5 minus 5 means untouchable 5 go up minus 5 and then 4 plus 4 here is only 3 formula use the formula plus 4 formula plus 5 plus 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1 plus 5 minus 1 okay and then plus 3 direct plus 3 1 2 3 answer 5 6 7 8 okay so answer is also 8 here no problem then the next question 9 minus 5 and then 4 plus 4 minus 6 okay next question 9 not sign any here plus 9 5 6 7 8 9 minus 5 untouch bar minus 5 mean up minus 5 plus 4 plus 4 already plus not here any beat yahan par ab koi beat hi nahi hai to touch kahan se hogi plus kahan se hogi so use the formula of small friend wo bhi small friend ka kaun sa formula plus 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1 plus 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1 plus 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1 plus 5 minus 1 and then minus 6 direct minus 6 minus 5 or minus 1 so answer is here 2 okay I will tell again two more question okay two more question again and question number 4 7 minus 5 and then plus 4 plus 2 so answer okay solve this question easily 7 single digit use all time ones place single digit use all time ones place 5 6 7 okay minus 5 look their question here minus 5 minus 5 and then plus 4 plus 4. Here is only 2. Here is only 2. Here is only 2. Plus 4 formula. Plus 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1. Plus 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1. Plus 5 minus 1. And then plus 2 again. 1, 2. Answer is 5, 6, 7, 8. So you will write here answer 8. Next question. Next question. 4 minus 4 plus 9 minus 7. Solve this question easily. 4, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, minus 4, down, all, plus 9, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, then minus 7, minus 5, 6, 7, answer is 2. And next question, last question, question last, 1, plus 4, then plus 4, minus 8. Okay, 1, 1, 1 is here, 1, plus 4, here is only 3, then you will use this formula plus 4. Plus 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1. Plus 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1. Plus 5 minus 1. And then again plus 4. Direct. All are here. Plus 1, 2, 3, 4. Minus 8. Direct minuses. Minus 5, 6, 7, 8. Answer is here 1. Okay. One more question. Okay, one more question, no problem. And then question 4. Okay. Four. And then plus 4. And then minus 6 plus 4. Okay. Plus 4 direct, 2, 3, 4. Plus 4 again, plus 4 formula. Plus 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1. Plus 5 minus 1. And then minus 6, direct minus 6. Minus 5 and then minus 1. Then plus 4, no problem. Kitni baar bhi aap repeat kar sakte hai isko. Jaise jaise diya jayega, uske according aapko repeat karna padega. Okay, jab hamare paas digit nahi hai to repeat karenge. Repeat ho sakta hai to kar sakte hai. Plus 4. Plus 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1. Answer is 6. Okay. Understand. Maybe understand this exercise. Understand this formula. Small friends. Okay. First of all, every student learn all the formulas. Every student learn all the formulas. Jab aap in formulas ko learn karenge, automatic. If you have any problem, yadi aapko koi problem hai, write the message in comment box. I will sort out your problem. Okay. So, like this video, share this video and subscribe this video so that you can receive the updated videos. Subscribe karne ke baad, bell button ko press karenge, notification par press karenge, taki aapko nahi se nahi video aage tak milti rahe. Thank you.